What is a clade? The word clade simply refers to a group of organisms that share a common ancestor. It's a way of grouping things by their evolutionary history instead of by shared characteristics. In virology, clades help us understand how a virus has evolved over time. Imagine you have a virus that is rapidly spreading. If we sequence its genome, we can create a genetic profile of this specific virus. Now, imagine that a mutation is introduced into that genome. It's still the same virus, it's just slightly different from the original. We'll call it a variant. And let's say that keeps happening. As the new variant spreads, another mutation occurs. And another! All of these newly evolved and closely related variants make up a clade. But evolution isn't linear. Let's say a completely different mutation also occurs in the original virus, different from the other variants, and those mutations keep happening. Now, in our evolutionary tree, we have two completely different branches, which can be considered separate clades. As more variants evolve, branching off from different spots in the tree, virologists group them into clades to keep track of how and where each lineage is spreading. This genetic surveillance is important for informing public health decisions, as well as revealing any concerning variants with unique biological properties.